What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the vlog. So before I started this vlog, I went into my YouTube and we are 95 strong. That means a lot. In such little time, to many, not be much, but to me it's a lot. So I appreciate all you subscribers. 95 strong. It's 95 of us and hopefully we'll keep growing. Anyways, we're on the R1 again. And I will tell you why we've been on the R1 lately. But anyways, we're on the R1. We're gonna go to Wright's and Coffee, not Cars and Coffee. We're gonna change it up today. It's been about a month since we've been to Wright's and Coffee. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we made it to the spot. It is actually packed. I thought I was late. Yeah, okay. Anyways, we made some friends out here. Look at this thing. Beautiful. And my guy's from Chicago too, so you know, immediately we gotta huddle up and get together. I thought he was a Packers fan, but he's not. He doesn't even like football. And as we're out here, surprisingly, some short ass dude got off of that, shorter than me. I don't know how he did it, but he did it. Anyways, we got the beautiful boozers over here. I don't know, I never see myself on one of these things, but they are definitely nice. And I like them just like that, lowered. I think that's how they should be. Look at that thing. Throw a fatter tire on that thing, call it a day. The 09 R1, beautiful bike. Extremely, extremely dirty, but it's out here, showing out. Look at that, beautiful. Need some low on that thing, but other than that, pretty decent. All right, let's walk around, see what we can find. Five in front end, nice. Nice. We're gonna do a quick walk around. Ooh, look at this thing, bro. That is beautiful. Damn, this is nice. You don't see this every day. Nice. Look at that meat on that thing. That is beautiful. Wow, I love this color combo too. I know it's OEM, but I still like it. Meaty ass tires, love that. Damn, look at that roof. Nice, very nice. Look who's back in the scene. Oh shit, sorry. Sheesh. She is wide. With the Z4. And that cool lime looking Mazda. Look at him. Yes, sir. Now put it into drive. Oh.
Bestest fuck boy.
Otis gang. Look at him. Nice. Sounds really good too. And it sounds really good. Not a Lotus. I suck. CRX. Nice. That's something we don't see in Illinois. A clean CRX. Damn. Ooh, I like the headlight covers. Look at them headlight covers. Nice red. Nice. I like that. Beautiful. Mini Cooper. I really do got love for Mini Coopers. Look at this thing. Lowered. Nice. That thing is cool. I don't know why I like them. GTR, never gets old. Nice. Now, this is a Lotus.
Right?
Got the truck gang over here. Look at that beauty. Jesus Christ. Oh, drift car. Get it, homie. this thing is nice. Dang. Although I gotta be able to ride one of these things, or even be able to afford one. California boys. Oh, viejitos. Okay. Okay. I know viejitos. Well, I heard of them. Oh man, look at this 270, 280. Jesus Christ. Beautiful. All the age on it. So expensive too. Oh, we got the Rari over here. Look at them. Nice. And out of the corner of my eye, a full fucking carbon fiber Gixxer. Not a Gixxer, CXR. Damn. That's crazy. All carbon fiber. I would never spend all this money on this thing. Not gonna lie. Dang. Bro, everything is carbon fiber on this thing. That is crazy. That's beautiful. I wouldn't do all that. That's a lot of money.
Yeah,
it is. No. Look at this Aprilia over here. Oh, that's a nice helmet. That's a really nice helmet.
Oh, yeah.
And look at this thing. And look at the shoe peg over here. Nice. Yeah.
Like that jail audio plate that I have.
Damn, this thing is nice, yo. Wow. I don't fuck with the exhaust, but everything else is nice. We got a Toyota gang over here. Looking like a dealer? Nah, I'm just kidding. Ooh, look at that. The detail. That is nice. That's nice. I like that. Okay, the back is rugged. That's a nice color. I like that color a lot. We got the lowrider sitting high. Hell yeah. I don't think this was here last time. Let's see. I know you guys want to see that. Give me a minute. Oh. The big flex. Jesus. Let's see. Damn. Fully flex. That's nice. Nice, nice, nice. That's gold right there. Beautiful. Oh. Mustang. How much you want to bet it'll get some revs? Well, they do say the sky's the limit. Look at this thing. Looking good. Single cab. One day mine will look like that. No rust. Watch, we're about to get some revs. It's a must. It's a Mustang. Rev it. Rev it. Fuck the rules. Rev it. Flat tire. Got the S10 in the house. Nice. So I don't like chrome, but that doesn't look too bad. Oh, sorry. A86.
Yeah.
We saw this at Cars and Coffee last week. 2 weeks ago. Something like that. Godzilla's. and this beautiful aired out snake. Damn, that looks good. That is very nice. Now, of course with the C10. Oh, okay. I was like, damn, he got close as hell.
Yeah.
Well, you know your car. Damn. So, speaking of, the sky is the limit. Holy shit. Damn, look at this thing. Bro, everything is clean. Everything is new. Holy shit. Damn. Do I know what I'm looking at? Hell no. It looks really fucking good. Holy shit. This is cool. Oh shit. This is really cool. Again, the money I would not spend. That's cool. He didn't overdo it. Fuck, Saudi. Got the girl in the back tailgating. Yee, that's a nice blue. Wait for it. Satin. Ooh, nice. All right, you got this. There you go. Look at that. Mark 1. Troqueando ca. That's nice. On this side of the wow, every time I see this Apache, man, I just fucking love it. Mustang gang. Got the bottles in the back, just some little nods. This beautiful Viper. Look at this other one though. It is nice. All the snakes. Nice. Ooh, that interior is nice. Also coming up. See it in person, it's not that bad.
Hey, does the top come off?
Oh, it does? Yeah.
You rarely see those too. Yeah, look at that thing rolling. If you slow down for that, look at that.
Raffle is in
10
minutes, y'all. 10 minutes to the next raffle.
Look at that thing. Jesus Christ. Nice. Yeah. Oh, tight squeeze. Look at all this. Why are you slowing down for that little ass fucking speed bump? Look. Oh no, my tires. Lifted. You're lifted. Why are you slowing down? Fucking big ass truck. Slowing down for a little ass. That looks nice. I like that. Damn. Bro, I love that green. Holy smokes. Jesus Christ. That's nice. I like that a lot. And we got the lining in the house. Hell yeah. Beautiful. Yeah. I didn't hear you. Nice. Man, that sounds so good. They're so fucking expensive too. 30 fucking K for them bitches? Fuck.
I mean, hell, the work I did on my bike was, I think total was easily $1,500-$1,600 for just the work of the bike alone. I did all the work myself.
Full carbon fiber Ninja CX6R. Oh, that's cool. That's really cool. Yeah, that's really cool. The lining is back in a more controllable environment. It destroyed our eardrums earlier. And we got the fenderless FRS. Ha. It's funny how some of us think that's cool. I don't know why. Why you revving? Why you revving and didn't tell me? No. Sounds really good, man.
Thanks. Get a sleeper, man.
Sounds really good.
I go to cars and coffee.
Nice. This is definitely a sleeper-ish, because you can still hear the cam. Damn. Nice, nice, nice. So one thing I recently started seeing a lot, and I am falling in love with, is this marble fucking wrap. That is nice. Especially when they do that half and half shit. That looks so good, bro. So good. Nice. Very, very nice. Hell yeah. Beautiful. Alright, y'all, we had to move right next to the event. I was trying to record, but I couldn't because my shit was all the way over there. So, we're up front. Front and center, because everybody's leaving, that we can get the good shots. All American. Chopping up the cars because I want to see the dog. Look at him, he's so calm. Oh, I love him. Such a chill dog. So calm.
Okay, we got a winner. Five. New product came out last week.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is going to end this video. We got the cops out there.